Yo, what's up, guys? It is Monsham Collector Racing here. I'm here with Sanam Series number 346. And before I start, happy birthday, me! I am now 19 years old. So, yeah, it's a very important day for me. But anyways, let's jump right into it. So first up, we have Time Flies taking on Derailed. And the first win is going to Time Flies. What a race to start off. Next up is Hot Wheels Racing number 1 taking on Gas Monkey Garage. It's gonna be Hot Wheels Racing number 1. Next up is Earthshaker taking on Spider-Man. It's gonna be Earthshaker. Next up is Shark Week Toxic taking on the World Finals 19 Avenger. Whoa! And Shark Week takes the win. Next up, we have a Demolition Derby battle between Pure Muscle Demo Derby and Demo Derby. It's gonna be Pure Muscle Demo Derby. Next up, we have the Volkswagen Drag Bus taking on Potty Central. It's gonna be close race. Just barely, the Volkswagen Drag Bus takes the win. Next up is Race Ace and Scooby-Doo. It's gonna be Race Ace. Next up is Snakebite and Annihilator. It's gonna be Snakebite. Next up is Haul Y'all and V8 Bomber. It's gonna be Haul Y'all. Next up we have our first Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Live battle of the series, Tiger Shark and Bone Shaker. It's gonna be Tiger Shark. Next up is Bigfoot and US Air Force Afterburner. And it's gonna be Bigfoot with an upset win. Next up is Yellow El Toro Loco taking on the World Finals 19 Hot Wheels. It's gonna be Hot Wheels. Next up we have the Battle of the Max D's. We have the original taking on the only debuting truck in this sign-up series, the See-Through Crew Max D. And good race by both Max D's. But it looks like the See-Through Crew Max D wins in his debut. Next up is Crustacean taking on Kraken, Battle of the Sea Creatures. It's gonna be Crustacean. Next up is Five Alarm and Northern Nightmare Nitro Neons. It's gonna be Northern Nightmare with a comeback. Next up is Overkill Evolution taking on the Gold Dragonoid. It's gonna be Gold Dragonoid. Next up is Son of a Digger taking on Mix 3 Monster Mutt. Two trucks that are making their return. It's gonna be Monster Mutt. Next up is Gravedigger taking on Tropical Thunder. It's gonna be Tropical Thunder. And the final race of round number 1 is the Battle of the Retired Trucks. Gravedigger the Legend and Superman. It's gonna be Superman. Alright guys, before we go to round number 2, we need a fast loser because Superman needs an opponent to race. So here are the two trucks that I have selected. We have Gravedigger the Legend and Max D. It's gonna be Gravedigger the Legend. Alright guys, here we go with round number 2. We're gonna kick things off with Time Flies and Hot Wheels Racing 1. It's gonna be Time Flies. Next up is Shark Week Toxic taking on Earthshaker. It's gonna be Shark Week Toxic. Next up is Volkswagen Drag Bus taking on Pure Muscle Demo Derby. It's gonna be Pure Muscle Demo Derby. Next up we have our second Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Live battle of the series, Snakebite and Race Ace. It's gonna be Race Ace. Nice save and a win. Next up is Haul Y'all and Tiger Shark. It's gonna be Haul Y'all. Next up we have Bigfoot and Hot Wheels World Finals 19. It's gonna be Bigfoot. Next up is the See-Through Crew Max D taking on Red Crustacean. It's gonna be See-Through Crew Max D. Next up is the Nitro Neons Northern Nightmare taking on Gold Dragonoid. Gonna be, ooh, Northern Nightmare with that bicycle and flips over. Dragonoid with the win. Next up is Tropical Thunder and Monster Mutt. Monster Mutt with the lead and he'll take the win. And the final race of round number two is a rematch of round one, Grifvig of the Legend and Superman. Can Grifvig of the Legend get revenge? Yes, he will! He blocks Superman for the win. All right, guys, here we go with round number three. We're going to kick things off with Time Flies and Shark Rate Toxic. It's going to be Time Flies. Next up is Pure Muscle Demo Derby and Race Ace. It's going to be Pure Muscle Demo Derby. Next up, we have All Y'all and Bigfoot. It's going to be... what a race. But it's going to be Haul Y'all. Next up is See-Through Crew Max D and Gold Dragonoid. It's going to be Gold Dragonoid. And the final race of round number three is going to feature Monster Mutt and Grave Digger the Legend. It's going to be Monster Mutt. Alright guys, here we are for the quarterfinals, but we're going to need three fastest races to make it eight. So here they are. And we're going to kick things off with See-Through Crew Max D and Superman. It's going to be... what a race! But it's going to be Superman! Next up is Volkswagen Drag Bus and Tropical Thunder. It's going to be the Volkswagen Drag Bus. And the final fastest race is going to feature Shark Creek Toxic and Race Ace. It's going to be Race Ace. All right, guys, here we are with the quarterfinals of Sonic Series 346, my birthday special. Let's go over your fill of trucks. Instead of Time Flies, we have Tristan Firth. Inside of Pure Muscle Demo Derby, we have Huge Cupcake. Inside of Haul Y'all, we have Shock Shooter. Instead of the Gold Dragonoid, we have Monster Jam Freaks, who's making his return. So welcome back. Inside of Monster Mutt, we have Ed G. Inside of Superman, we have KITT Racing. Inside of the Volkswagen Drag Bus, we have Southern Michigan Railfan. And inside of Race Ace, we have Monster Jam Dallas. So let's kick the quarterfinals off with Pure Muscle Demo Derby and Time Flies. Jesus, Pure Muscle has speed, and he wins. Next up is Haul Y'all and Gold Dragonoid. It's gonna be Haul Y'all. Next up is Monster Mutt and Superman. It's gonna be Superman. And the final race of the quarterfinals is Race Ace and the Volkswagen Drag Bus. It's gonna be, whoa! Oh my God! Look at that! That's an insane move right there, ladies and gentlemen. Race Ace blocks Volkswagen Drag Bus for the win. Alright guys, here we are, the semifinals. Let's go over your fill of trucks. Instead of Pure Muscle, we have Huge Cupcake. Instead of Haul Y'all, we have Shock Shooter. Instead of Superman, we have KITT Racing. And instead of Race Ace, you have Monster Jam Dallas. So let's kick the semis off with Haul Y'all and Pure Muscle Demo Derby. It's going to be Pure Muscle Demo Derby. Who's going to meet Pure Muscle Demo Derby in the championship race? Superman or Race Ace? It's going to be Race Ace. All right, guys, here is the championship race. Inside of Pure Muscle Demo Derby, we have Huge Cupcake. He is a one-time winner back in Sonic Series 314. He's looking for a second win. And instead of Race Ace, we have Monster Jam Dallas. I assume he has 18 wins, looking for his 19th. I could be wrong. But nonetheless, let's crown your champion. The winner of Sonic Series number 346, my birthday special, is going to be none other than... Monster Jam Dallas! Has done it! Inside of Race Ace. So Dallas, you have won once again, dude. Congratulations. I assume this is your 19th win, if I'm not mistaken. And not only that, you giving Race Ace its first win on my channel. So yeah, congratulations. It's only its second sign-up series. And you did pretty awesome. Congratulations. Huge Cupcake, dude, Pure Muscle Demo Derby was doing so good out there. You almost got your second win. You just got to make it that one step further, and I know you're going to get that win. Maybe Slam Series 247 could be yours. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Great race, everybody. Congratulations to Monster Jam Dallas for getting another one on my channel. And go subscribe to him. He's on the road to 600 subscribers. So yeah, go subscribe to his channel. And I'll see you guys in Slam Series 347.